Ground control to Major Tom. Ground control to Major Tom. Take your protein pills and put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Commencing countdown. And
we made it. We're in Austin.
Not too bad of a travel, really, at all.
I almost puked on the flight, actually. We are about to go and meet my grandparents and my aunt, who are picking us up at the airport.
Austin.
Austin.
This is ground control to Major Tom. You've really made the grade. And the papers want to know who's now it's time to leave the capsule if you dare.
Half-baked thoughts.
Fuck, I don't think I hit record. So after Miranda and Frank picked us up from the airport, we were headed towards Austin's grandparents, Janet and Randy, who had a special surprise cooked up for us.
It's a beautiful morning here in Texas. We're off to see some model airplanes with Austin's grandpa. It's a World War II theme, so
yeah,
we're looking forward to it. Couple hour drive and then we'll be there. Quick pit stop for some food. Get some of Texas grub before we head out. I don't know where I'm going, but I know what I'm showing. Feelings, that's what I'm pulling. What the fuck is your motive? Man, I wish you would call me by your name, cause I'm sorry. Alright, we made it to our destination. This is so cool. Literally is a little mini airstrip out in the middle of nowhere in Texas. The guy built it only for the use of model airplanes. And today's their big World War II Day.
Boy, oh boy, are these things going. They are loud and they are fast.
Yeah, we'll have to get up close to a few of them and just show you the size of them. Jesus.
There's a decidedly motley collection of planes on view at Wickham Airpark, where the Guild of Air Pilots and Navigators held a garden party. The aeroactive biplane is one of the oldest of the kind still flying, and very happy to put it on show, its owner, Norman Jones. The Swordfish is a survivor of the Second World War, when, with many others, it flew from aircraft carriers going suicidally close to torpedo enemy ships.
What's your thoughts on flying?
I always wanted to be a fly boy.
Smug fuck.
Just flying in general, the concept of flight, like, what do you mean? Like, flying in a plane? Like, traveling? Like, the superpower flight? What do you mean? God damn airline food. If it wasn't the last time I had a good airline meal.
It's so much more than just a burger. I mean, that first bite. Oh, what heaven that first bite is.
Wow. Bob? Holy, good God. Wow.
The blue cheese on mine is like awesome. This is pretty awesome.
This is really, really good. Huh.
I didn't want to say.
It almost tastes like a steak. Like.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pretty outstanding, eh?
Mm-hmm.
They have more bacon on it than you get for breakfast, usually.
No McDonald's bacon, it's a whole thing of bacon.
Mm-hmm. I'm so drunk, I can barely see. But it helps me get through another day.
So what's the plan? We're going to a costume shop.
It's fantastic. It's got every costume imaginable, every character you could think of that is in movies or plays, and on top of that, then it has every combination of clothing that you could put together.
Good thing.
Now I'm an oil man. This is my son, HW. More than an oil man, I'm a family man.
Eeny, meeny, money, mo.
I don't wanna be an asshole, so I'm sitting there posing with Travis Devon with a fake smile like her titties was drawing it on. So fucking annoyed cause I miss Goliath. Cause some kids said I was there and then they caused a riot. Now I'm surrounded by 25 hounded fuckers trying to get a photo, all because they noticed the top with the box logo on them fucking ears.
This trip was, I think, like the quintessential bonding trip that I had with my grandpa. Like, we all just got to know each other, I think, on a more mature level. Yeah, it was nice.
Well, it's early morning here in Texas. It's 5 a.m.
Maybe that's just 4:30.
We're heading out for the plane to Florida for the next part of the adventure. Yeah.
Universal Studios. You want it? We got it.
He's decided that he's gonna go live in there because he doesn't like the smell of the Florida air.